Did you know that a staggering 1 in 5 senior citizens in Canada lives below the poverty line after retiring? This heartbreaking reality serves as a sobering reminder of the financial hardships that far too many of our elders face during what should be their golden years. Imagine having dedicated your entire working life to building a better future, only to find yourself in retirement grappling with the difficult choice between affording life-saving medication or putting food on the table. For millions of Canadian seniors, this distressing scenario is an all-too-familiar struggle, a daily battle against the unforgiving grip of poverty and limited means. But what if I told you that a ray of hope is on the horizon, a beacon of relief that could potentially change the lives of countless elderly individuals forever? An announcement is imminent, one that promises to bring much-needed financial aid to those who have sacrificed so much for the betterment of our nation. In a momentous decision that has sent shockwaves of elation across the country, the Canadian government has announced a historic double increase to the Canada Pension Plan, CPP, payments for seniors facing financial hardship. Effective May 2024, eligible retirees will receive an additional $700 payment, followed by another $700 boost in the subsequent month, for a total of $1,400 in direct financial support. This groundbreaking move is a testament to the government's unwavering commitment to ensuring that our senior citizens can live out their twilight years with the dignity and security they so rightfully deserve. No longer will they be forced to make heart-wrenching choices between basic necessities and their well-being. The first installment of this lifeline is scheduled to be deposited directly into seniors' accounts by March 18, 2024, just in time to provide much-needed relief during the crisis. Imagine the joy and relief that this news will bring to countless households, the smiles that will adorn the faces of those who have selflessly given so much to our nation. If you're as excited about this announcement as I am, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to stay updated on all the latest news and developments surrounding this historic decision. And who knows, by showing your support, you might just be helping to manifest even more positive changes for our beloved seniors. I'll be keeping each and every one of you in my prayers, wishing that this increase finds its way to those who need it most, bringing hope and stability to their lives. Hello, my dear friends. It's an honor to be with you once again, discussing a topic that strikes at the very heart of our shared values as a compassionate society. The impact of this increase cannot be overstated. For far too long, countless seniors have had to endure the indignity of choosing between heating their homes, affording nutritious meals, or rationing life-sustaining medications. Choices that no one, especially those who have given so much to our nation, should ever have to make. With this double payment, a weight will be lifted from the shoulders of our elders, alleviating the constant worry and stress that comes with stretching every dollar to its limit. Imagine the peace of mind that will come from knowing that essential expenses can be covered without compromise, that the simple joys of retirement can be savored without the looming specter of financial insecurity. But the benefits extend far beyond just the monetary aspect. This increase represents a renewed sense of dignity, a recognition that the contributions of our seniors are valued and that their well-being is a priority for our society. It's a tangible display of gratitude for the sacrifices they've made, paving the way for the Canada we know and cherish today. The decision to bolster CPP payments is a resounding affirmation of the government's dedication to upholding the social contract and ensuring that no senior citizen is left behind. It's a promise kept, a commitment to the values of compassion and equity that have long been the cornerstone of our great nation. This increase is not merely a band-aid solution. It's a critical step towards a more comprehensive and sustainable approach to supporting our elders. By alleviating the immediate financial burdens, the government is paving the way for a broader dialogue about how we can continue to improve the quality of life for seniors, addressing issues such as healthcare accessibility, housing affordability, and fostering an inclusive society that values the wisdom and experiences of our aging population. While this double payment is undoubtedly a welcomed and much-needed relief, it's important to acknowledge that it may not be a panacea for all the challenges facing our seniors. The rising cost of living, particularly in metropolitan areas, coupled with the ever-increasing expenses associated with healthcare and long-term care, could potentially diminish the long-term impact of this increase. Furthermore, it's crucial to ensure that the application process for these additional benefits is streamlined and accessible to all eligible seniors, regardless of their technological proficiency or mobility limitations. A failure to address these potential barriers could inadvertently exclude those who are most in need of this financial lifeline. Nevertheless, this double payment represents a significant step in the right direction, a tangible demonstration of our society's commitment to upholding the dignity and well-being of our elders, it's a victory worth celebrating, but also a reminder that our work is far from over. As we bask in the glow of this achievement, we must remain vigilant and proactive, continuing to advocate for policies and initiatives that address the multifaceted challenges faced by our senior population. From affordable housing and accessible healthcare to combating social isolation and ageism, there is still much work to be done to ensure that every senior citizen in Canada can truly thrive and live their best life. To provide some clarity on who will benefit from this historic increase, the government has outlined the following eligibility criteria. Any Canadian citizen aged 65 or older who currently receives the Old Age Security, OAS pension, and meets the income threshold established for low-income seniors will automatically qualify for the double CPP payment. The application process is designed to be as seamless as possible, with no additional paperwork or bureaucratic hurdles to navigate. If you're already enrolled in the OAS program and meet the income requirements, the additional funds will be deposited directly into your account, no action required on your part. For those who may not currently receive OAS but believe they meet the eligibility criteria, a dedicated hotline and online portal will be launched in the coming weeks to assist with the application process, ensuring that no one who qualifies is left behind. As we celebrate this monumental achievement, let's remember that our collective voices have the power to catalyze change. Share this news far and wide, igniting conversations about the importance of supporting our seniors and advocating for their well-being. Like, subscribe, and engage with this content, for it is through our united efforts that we can truly create a society where every elder is treated with the reverence and respect they deserve. Together, we can continue to amplify the voices of our senior citizens, ensuring that their unique challenges and needs remain at the forefront of our nation's priorities. It is only through this unwavering commitment that we can build a future where the twilight years are filled with dignity, security, and the peace of mind that comes from knowing one's contributions have not been forgotten.